Hey guys, GameMaster31999 here. Welcome to the finale. At least I hope. Of Banjo-Kazooie. In the last episode, we completed the last part of Grunty's Furnace Fun. My Xbox screwed up. And everything else. So, off screen, I went and got some notes. So, let's go through this door. I hope I got enough G's. I'm sad to say down there you'll stop, because I'm safe here at the top. So, before we go and battle Grunty, let's go in here. Or not. Crap, where do I go? Those take 3 hits. Okay, yeah, I do go through here. Through this door. Phew, what a disgusting smell. Ooh, visitors for Dingpot. I like visitors. It's a wonder you get any sewer breath. Ah, what does that strange birdie thing mean? She said that we're looking for Gruntilda. Do you know where she is? I sure do, Mr. Bear. Grunty's awful, you know. She was sick in me earlier on. If you can get rid of her, I'll be free. Don't be sure, you silly pot. Soon I'll have you nice and hot. See these filthy clothes I've got? When I've won, you'll wash to the lot. Don't worry, Dingpot. We'll sort her out if you can find us a way up there. No problem. Just splash on in and I'll fire you up to the top. Jump in there? No way, Dungbox. Come on, Kazooie. You get a chance to peck the witch, his butt. Let's go. Not yet. Let me see the... there's the doors. Let's, go and open them. Let's see, there's 164. 128. And 182. Let's open the 128 first. We see a big blue egg riding on a carpet. We got 100 eggs. Did I tell you she puked in me? It was awful. Now, 864. We got 10 gold feathers. 10 golden feathers. Finally. Oh, nuts. crap. Another puzzle. That's what's in here. Great. 3 more jiggies? Let's see. Two more for Grunty's lair. Not doing that one. Alright, well, let's try and live without it. I doubt we will be able to, though. I can't believe that furry pair got right up here. It's so unfair. But now the stupid bear must fight. This battle tests your skill and might. I'm almost dead. Ooh, that's creepy. Try this time. If I don't get it this time, I will go back and get it. Alright guys, I'm gonna go get the other freedom piece. Yeah. Oh my god, are you freaking kidding me?
It's YouTube.
Now you're gonna load?
Thank you.
The one Jiggy I forgot to get is right here at Mumbo's now. Oh yeah, a little throwback back to Mumbo's Mountain, guys. Yeah, that's every Jiggy here. And freaking Grunty's lair. Ha 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 ha! Hey, Mom. Never mind. Okay, so we're here in Freezeezy Peak. I was trying to look for this last night, actually, but I could not find it. Now I know where it is. The final Jinjo and the final Jiggy I ever have to collect in this game. Meet you back at Grunty's final battle in the second part of the finale. See you guys next time. Hey guys, GameMaster31899 here. Welcome to the finale of Banjo-Kazooie. In the last part of the finale, we collected the remaining Jiggy. And in this episode, we're gonna show you guys what happens when you go behind 846. I didn't see this door. Oh, red feathers! Okay, cool. So we just got a hell load of red feathers. A lot of red feathers. We'll get that in a minute. Blue eggs. Gold feathers. And now, I don't think we just got more life. We got double the life. So, yeah. Let's go beat the witch. Love this music. Now you've got me in a fluster of faster spells I have to muster. Oh no. Damn, I'm not even touching it. Oh no! Really? Really? Did I really just fall off the cliff? What a bunch of crap. I'm doing good too. Oh yeah, by the way guys, this is blind. Forgot to mention that. These last few parts are blind. Never beat this game. Forgot to... I'm waiting for you to break down. I'm waiting. Come on. Just stay on my end. Oh, shoot. Yo! shit out. Gonna stop. Stop so I can kill you. Fell off again. Well, round three. Battle is so long. It's not even funny. I wouldn't recommend it. Oh, poop! Wasting your eggs. You got. Think of it as like you got one chance to hit her. You need every single egg you have for this battle. I know that from watching this battle 100 times from Let's Plays. Like Liam 6 and I see it sometimes. Liam 16. Excellent. Excellent. Let's Plays. I also watch Nintendo Boots and I like it. Ooh! You like move when I hit it? And you want to jump. One explosion. Did I miss? No, I missed. Okay, there we go. Damn. Yo! Really? Damn, I moved. Wow, I didn't even have to use it. Ooh, thank you. What? It's scary. No! Hit her! Oh, hit her if my life depended on it. No! My God! Oh, I would have hit her if I was higher. It's taking a whole crap load of mine. No! Oh my God! Yes! I would have had her. Bunch of crap. I gotta wait till it's done. Shoot, now what? My new friends are in trouble. We Jinjos will help you. Really? I only have 3 things left.
Thank you.
See, I want to punch him. Hey guys, Game Master 31899 here, I'm back. I think I'm actually just gonna clip this into one video because I said there's only gonna be two parts of the finale. But yeah, I died, so I died. I punched the floor. Hands hurting. I ate. In a bit of better mood. Let's get this going. I could do this correctly. If I can do this correctly, this will only take a good 7 to 10 minutes. Okay, that's you bum. Really? Yes! Really? I would've had you. What? Oh! Oh crap! Damn! Fuck a piss! Oh, don't get
Thank you. Thank you. Up, go, up, go, up, go, up, go, up, 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 up